Oh, new this morning, the U.S. Supreme Court, in a unanimous decision, has ruled to preserve access to a medication used in nearly two-thirds of all abortions in the U.S. last year. It's the court's first abortion decision since conservative justices overturned Roe v. Wade 2 years ago. The justices' ruling, abortion opponents lacked the legal right to sue over the Federal Food and Drug Administration's approval of the medication, mifepristone, and the FDA's subsequent actions to ease access to it. The case had threatened to restrict access to mifepristone across the country, including in states where abortion remains legal. It's one of two abortion cases at the high court this term.